fuck am I? What am I looking for? This game loads fast as shit. Let's do it.
Beyond Driver! What? Action!
Thank you.
You know what happens next!
Okay. Sorry. I had my mic muted for production, and I'm a fucking gardener. Alright. Like this. Everything seems to be running green across the board. Nicely done, Dante. Thank you. Turns out, crackling oats. What in the fuck is happening here, though? Yeah, you're fine. You're fine, and you're fine. Okay, here we go. As I was saying while I was muted, I will try to find better music. This radio station is called Epic Music Radio, but it sounds like your dog just got ran over by a car radio. No, it's changing. It's changing now, I guess. We're also checking on an export. It's a restrictions copyright. Protected content has been found. It's a damn dump, you stupid fuck. You think I monetize these? It's not even fucking. I'm surprised you're letting me upload a 4-hour video, you psycho. Might as well send this out. Fresh, what is this one? Randomizer? Blah, 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 blah. Let's go. Ba, 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 bee, bee. Export it. Do it. Blah, 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 blah. I wasn't really expecting this to allow me to do this so efficiently. Twitch backend finally gave me the export option back, which is weird, because I had to ticket them and be like, yo, what the fuck? Like, well, are you sure your YouTube is connected? I'm like, idiot, yes. What do you think, it's not connected? What do you think I am, some kind of fucking YouTube? I just started doing YouTube yesterday, you freaks. Also, by the way, watch out, guys, you can't call people freaks. Little tiny children will get mad at you and tell their parents. Alright, so the stream... Okay, the VOD channel is getting the dumps. Good. Good, 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 good. That makes sense. That makes sense. PvP. Okay. Layout 1 has been changed. $500 channel. Wow, that's right. Put this up for 30 minutes. Gargoyle or no? What? There we go. Prediction is going. Vote your predictions. You get channel points for partaking in the prediction process. Oh, yes, and it is based on your iOS, whatever iOS you're running. So if you're not able to not able to go through there. And run through it properly, then that's why. Update your iOS. I think Twitch is pretty good. I think you can have a pretty old iOS and still be okay. We're gonna go in solo here. We did play one round of practicing, and it went really well. For options. Hey man, I just wanted to keep it interesting, you know what I mean? Okay, so running barbarian, we're very strong. We switched up our shit so we can heal. And we have a fear, so the fear lets us actually cast. We cast the fear. Oh my god, that's incredibly loud. Is that loud for you guys? Hold on, let me see. A lot of shit on my end, though. Bobbidi-boo. Can't fucking fear a human player? That's fucked up. Congratulations, you got zero XP for killing me, and I had nothing on me. You're a jackass. And he did his, he cast, did you see he casted his, like, spread, he spread asshole shot? What a fucking dick. He cast the wide range shot. Excuse me? What's your name, sir? Your mom named you that? I'm like sure to kill you first. Okay? Sound like a plan? Sound like a plan? You're gonna die. What a jackass, man. If I see a fighter, I'm just gonna smash his fucking head in. Does it not work on fucking people? Come on now, bet. All enemies. Well, it says all enemies. It's kind of fucked up, man. Hey, what's up? Don't cast spells. Hey, don't shoot me. Lock you in there with them goblins, you stupid wizard. It was time, wizard. Could have been cool, but he decided to shoot magic at me. Well, you might as well have all the fun in the world, wizard. Stay over there, mind your own damn business. Fuck you, dude. Bomb. Hey, stop it. I told you to stop it, dude. What the fuck you doing? Trying to attack. attack me, man. That's kind of fucking not smart. I'm a little low on health now, and I don't like that. I don't know why he attacked me. He didn't have to do that. Hey there. I'm friendly, dude. I'm not gonna hurt you. I just, I hear that. Where the hell? Yeah, there's a hobgoblin in there. This gate right here opens up or some shit. Oh. Never mind. Wanna kill these gabos, get this loot? Let's try and kill them, see if we come around the corner here. Whoa. Yeah, nice.
There's one. Yeah, there's one.
I just want to see what I can do here. Okay, that feared him into that direction. At least you can heal yourself. Let me toss a fucking... Yeah. There we go.
You hit him in the face.
Well, I figured I'd give you some light so you could see him, you know? This fucking bastard already died. Yeah, I killed him. Okay. I wish
go
I could.
Open that one in case someone's. Oh, go open that one in case someone steals it.
Yeah, well, they'll steal it anyway, right? Or is it just. Is it for me? I don't know how this shit works. So, like, I just opened it, right? Can you use it? You can, like, see it, right?
No, just one person can.
Oh, so you don't see, like, a portal here for that?
Yeah, no, it's there. I can see it.
But you can't go through it.
Go through.
Oh, but you can.
Well, yeah, I could jump.
Oh, okay.
It, yeah.
I guess I thought you meant okay. Let's see here. Let's see if I can get in here. If I die, whatever.
Well, it's fine.
Never mind. It's the. Well, isn't this gate supposed to open? This right here.
Yeah, it's supposed to.
Oh no. Shit's closing in. Wait. It opened. Let's go through here. I want to see. I don't know what the fuck this is about.
Oh no, cave-in. What the fuck? What happened? I'm gonna escape while I can. Yay! Where's our buddy? Where's our buddy? Did he die? What happened? What the fuck happened? Wait, is it like a... You can go through, but no one can follow you type shit? Okay. I guess. I don't know. Here, guy. Here, dude. Take this. Take this shit. Take this shit off of me, man. We got out with money. I'm cool with that. I'm down. The merchant sells... I don't get this unidentified shit. I should look this up real quick. This is Dirk and Durker, how to trade stuff, blah blah blah, fuck you. Dirk and Durker, unidentified gear. Thought I understood how this worked. Unidentified gear made quick and easy. A quick and easy guide to unidentified gear. You're losing gold, making gold, a fast guide to unidentified gear. Gilbors 2. What? What? That's, God, that actually hurts my feelings. Oh, this is all Guild Wars 2. Dark. Oh, Jesus. Darker. Why are you giving me fucking 10 things I wish I knew? Okay, this is...
Hey guys, I am Game Advisor, and today we'll
This is the kind of video we need to pop back and take a peek and step back and take inventory and take a peek, alright? Taking a peek at this shit. We got 17 minutes. Let's, sell to this freak... Magic resist movement speed. It's pretty decent. Northern full tunic. This is the only thing I can wear. My class. Physical damage bonus is increased 10% when not wearing a chest piece. Well, I don't like dying too much. Ability to destroy reinforced stores and sturdy containers. Also increases the impact power of your attacks +1 to better defeat blocks. I'll increase my HP. That's fine. Physical attack power by 5% when attacking with a two-handed. Nope, we'll do that instead. We'll buy that fucking chest piece. Is this... He resets in 3 hours. Well, we'll still buy it from him. It's 13 gold, fuck you. There we go. 13 minutes until these guys have to go skedaddle. We have 75 gold. Let's buy... Well, wait, hold on. Nothing. A recurve bow. Okay. What do you have? No. You just have sustain. I want to know what this shit is, dude. It's unidentified shit. Valentine Man's got some stuff. Too bad I don't have any of those. Excuse me. Holy shit. 12 minutes until the tailor goes away. I really need that. The armorer. It's not selling me shit that I can use. The alchemist sells poo-poo platter, so I don't care. He always sells potions. Weaponsmith, what do you got for me, dog? Whoa! So we're looking at a 35 damage here. 53. Oh, 78? No. Go to him. Sell. No, sell the weapon. Oh, he won't buy him for money? What? Oh, I guess I start with these. Okay. All right. You got me. You fucking got me. Hold on a second. I can go to the... Running out of time. Where the fuck am I talking about? We can go here. We can go here. Give me more money. Yes, 70... Oh, shit. I'm 1 gold away? What? Am I really 1 gold away? Oh no, that's
Tragic. This is 49 goal, 44, plus 2 all attributes, plus 2 will. What does will do again? Class. Increases your spell power, improves your buff curse duration, improves your base magic resistance. Okay, well, it's not that great. Fine, fuck you. We'll buy the ding dong. We'll buy the warm mall. Whoa, 100. Whoa, Jesus. It's a blue, green. We got a green. This is the best item he's got. I can't sell anything for it. Well, we'll wait. Hold on. Stash. We have a green Zweihänder already. We don't need this shit. Okay, we're good. Then we'll just go back. Who else returns? Tavern Master sucks my dick. Armor didn't have anything. Leatherman didn't have anything for me. None of these dudes had anything. What do we got? Heavy boots. Trash. Well, at least the barbarian's easy to buy for. Woodman? Nothing. He sells that nice bow. We could pick up a pickaxe from him. I mean, it's not like we're running out of time. Well, service quests. Okay. Surgeon. We'll buy some supply off of you, buddy. Were they 10 HP? Oh, that sucks. Here, I'll buy these. Get these. No. 15. There we go. Now we're cooking. Take this, put it here, go like that. Bandages. Save those. Okay, good. Stash. Slap this in here. There we go. Put that there for later. There was nobody else. It's not like we have money. So, 3, 6 minutes. This guy doesn't sell you anything. Nope. Alright, let's take a look here. Bar dice. 6 minutes, this is all going to change. So let's take a fucking screenshot. Sure. I don't know if you can see that on the stream. It's actually kind of curious. Can you see that? Is it capturing that? No, it's not. Save directly. Okay, and we'll come back in 6 minutes and we'll see what this asshole has. Customize. Yes. Yo. Attack power by 5% attack with two-handed weapons. Fear them, which I like. All enemies fear them. Let's put this here, and let's put this here. This, I believe, goes on a cooldown. Strength is reduced. While defense is reduced by 20%. With the buff is concerned. Yeah, this is pretty good. I like the idea of smashing the brains in. Of our enemies. Okay, so since nobody's really here yet for the stream, let's watch this shit. Let's watch Shit I Wish I Knew. These videos are always very good. And it's 9 minutes, so we'll come back, we'll take a peek. Sure. Alright, Shit I Wish I Knew.
Covering 10 things that I wish I knew when I started Dark and Darker. These tips will help you get into the game, and they will also make sure that you don't make some of the biggest mistakes possible. So, with that being said, let's jump right into the video. Now, these first couple of tips are going to be related to portals, and the first one is don't be afraid to wait and steal a blue portal rather than fighting all three of your opponents, or waiting and skipping one and letting your opponent take it, just to go ahead and have to find another, which may or may not appear. Now, the reason this is important is because you can get queued into games as a 1v3, or maybe your team's died, whatever, or you're the last one that needs to still extract and you want to get out of the game. Sometimes you're better off letting your opponent open that portal and then immediately running to it and taking it if they haven't seen you yet. This actually can work out super well and save you a ton of times, but either way, it's something you want to be aware of because you can choose to skip it and try to go find a down portal, which are the red ones, by the way. But if you do decide to do that, you're going to be risking possibly not even getting a portal and then dying to the zone.
Okay.
Second is that don't want to get greedy and skip portals, as it's always better to get out with something rather than nothing. And this mostly applies to early on in the game. What we mean by this is not necessarily that you can't skip portals. Of course, it's always going to be up to you and what you want to do. But when you're first learning the game, if you see a blue portal, I highly recommend that you just take it. Stop what you're doing, maybe loot a chest right next to it or something, and then get out. It's not worth risking all the gear you have, all the loot you've gained, and all the other things that you got in your inventory, because when you're first starting out in the game, that early on currency that you're going to gain from that run, even if it's a small amount, is incredibly impactful when it comes to your later runs. Speaking of which, that brings us to our third tip, which is try to loot a lot of jewelry in your early games, as this will set you up to be able to afford potions, bandages, and some decent starting gear for every single game you go into, giving you that little bit of an advantage. Now, again, this is really just telling you what you want to focus on looting. We're not telling you necessarily to skip everything else. We're just saying when it comes to inventory space, if you're starting to get full, you probably want to go ahead and focus on picking up cracked jewelry or any other rarity of jewelry for that matter, and then bringing it out with you. The worst and smallest pieces of jewelry will still get you 6 gold, which is about the same as just about any other piece of equipment of the same tier.
That's solid information.
So unless you're finding like blue or purple tier gear, you're better off just taking jewelry, taking it out, and then selling it to the vendor in order to make some money. Fourth on our list is that you want to be using the trade chat in order to sell and auction off your items. You would probably be surprised as to how much a single blue or purple item can go for early on in the game. This is why you always want to be on the lookout for those items, even if they don't apply to your tier, and make sure that you bring them out of the game, as you can sell them for sometimes upwards of 400 or 500 gold, maybe even pushing 1,000, just depending on how good the stats rolled on it. Because if you do roll perfect stats on something like a longbow for the ranger, which is the most popular class, then you're likely going to be able to get a huge price tag on that item. Alrighty, we're halfway there with number 5, and this one is the biggest noob mistake you could possibly make in Dark and Darker. And it works perfect with the last two tips we just gave you, and that's the fact that you don't want to ever forget to move your inventory to your stash, or your storage, or your chest, whatever you want to call it. The reason this is because when you sell something in this game, whether it be to a vendor or to a player, the game will automatically default put it into your inventory, not your storage's inventory. So what you want to do is just make sure you move all that gold over before you get stuck in a situation where you now started a run with all the money that you just made on your previous one, or all the gold you just earned from selling an item on the trade chat. I've personally made this mistake, and pretty much everybody I know that's played Dark and Darker, experienced or not, with the little bit of time we've had with the game, has also made this mistake as well. So do yourself a favor and always double check before you agree to start a run that you don't have any gold or anything of value that you do not want to take with you into that run. Number 6 is the fact that if you're solo, you want to do your best to avoid fighting any elite mobs such as the Wraiths or the Skeletal Champions. If you don't know what Skeletal Champions are, they're the skeletons that got like the barbarian looking helmets or the Viking helmets and the shield, and they're like crouched down. Either way, just avoid these guys when you're solo and still learning the game. They're extremely difficult to handle early on when you don't know their attack patterns, and I can almost guarantee you your first few times you try to fight them solo, you are going to die. But if you are a class like a ranger, sometimes you can get away with it if you're willing to kite them, but they do have a lot of move speed and they take a lot of damage to burn through, which is why I usually only recommend players go after these guys if you're in a group of 3 and there are no enemy players anywhere nearby. Number 7 is actually a tip that most people are just not thinking about, and that's the fact that your weapon is the most important piece of gear on your loadout. So if you have to make a choice between choosing, say, a blue or epic weapon, or taking in all green armor, if I were you, I would highly recommend that you always go for that blue or epic weapon. That extra 5, 10, or even 20 damage, depending on the weapon itself and the stat bonuses it gives, is almost always going to be more valuable than some slightly better armor. This is even more applicable if you're playing something like the Ranger, who doesn't usually get into melee range in the first place, so this will help you deal extra damage in order to push through enemies quicker. Following that is okay. A tip that you really just
I mean, I'm
have
not laughing at the advice, I'm laughing at the fucking encounter.
Time, but you can try to start doing it early on, and that's that you want to start learning enemy NPC attack patterns and the attack patterns of player character weapons. This is super important to combat, as
okay.
more often
yeah,
than not,
so I was doing everything right anyway.
The attack pattern of, say, a skeletal footman, and you know what their animations look like right before a swing and how much downtime there is between those swings, then you'll know that you can go in and hit them
what
at
up,
certain
Stone-G?
Periods of time. You'll see plenty of times that people will kind of do this weave in and out style of combat for melee, and that's a great thing to do. You just want to make sure that you're only weaving out when the enemy is actually preparing to strike and you've baited out that attack. Again, every NPC in the game has its own set attack pattern, and you do need to learn these if you want to be able to survive against them with even some of the worst armor, as all the damage they do is completely avoidable if you know what you're doing. When it comes to player weapons, that's a lot harder to learn, and that one will come mostly with time, but there's a lot of weapons that always swing vertically and have pretty long delays, like the barbarian's weapons usually do, unless they're using the felling axe. So you can really start to learn how to weave in and out of combat with, say, a barbarian, or when you could even try to, say, duck an attack if they're using a horizontal swing with something like the maul. Next up is that you want to always try to pop health potions and shield potions right before you go into combat, as it can give you that small bit of an edge that you need in order to win. These are widely doubted in their use, but I cannot tell you enough how powerful these can be. Simply having those running before you enter combat rather than popping them during combat will save you more often than you think it will, and if you're using higher tier ones, this is even more amplified. In fact, you can use lower tier health potions with medium and higher tier health potions in order to kind of stack them. This does not work with shield potions, but this does work with your health potions, so you could go into combat with 2 or even 3 health potions running all at the same time. Again, they do have to be different tiers for this to work, and this might be patched out, but if it's not, take advantage of it and give yourself that edge. Now, our last tip today is probably the health potions running all at the same time. Again, they do have to be different in order to kind of stack them. This does not work with
okay,
shield potions,
so it's a different tier.
This does work with your health potions, so you could go into combat with 2 or even 3 health potions running all at the same time. Again, they do have to be different tiers for this to work, and this might be patched out, but if it's not, take advantage of it and give yourself that edge. Now, our last tip today is probably the most useful one you could take away from this entire video. And that's that headshots matter, and they matter a lot. I can't tell you the exact percentage multiplier, but what I can tell you is that hitting someone in the head, whether it be player or an NPC, will give you a drastic increase in the amount of damage caused, whether it be with a melee weapon, a ranged weapon, or a spell. You always want to aim for the head, of course, with there being a few obvious exceptions, such as using fireball on mage or a molotov or something like that. You'll always want to be aiming for that head. Whether it be a PvE mob or a player you're going up against, aiming for the head will win fights, and that means that you win more loot, you get more experience, and you extract alive. With all that being said, I want to give a big shout out to our Platinum and Above channel members, which currently include Jonathan S., Caustic FPV, Gerald G, and Jim Phillips.
Sure, I don't need to see this shit. Gotcha. So pop multipods, that's something I didn't know about. And your weapon. Weapon's more important than the gear. Alright, that's good. We have the gear. Oh, let's see. I'm just checking something with the bot real quick. Can you? Can I do this? Hold on. Colored place that's a default darker. Yeah, that's better. Save that shit. There we go. And settings. It's dark two. No, dark Twitch. Twitch dark. Okay. Tabs and advanced tabs. Correct user list receives joins parts user list. Ports server, gotcha. Show splash screen, sure. Server snap. Reopen whisper tabs. Settings management. Oh god. Sorry. Sitting on a screen for too long. Time zone. Oh, I thought it said Africa. Okay. Enable history, clear channels, keep channels joined in the last clear history. Do you want to delete all history on entries? No. Status presets shown in the... Only keep entries for 30 days. What the fuck? Sure. Wait, what? Did I just see it and I fucking missed it? Start up. Filters, log to file, tabs, tab order, the shit, live streams, show icon, okay, open channel info, gotcha. Minutes been 5 seconds. What the fuck? Oh, I gotta find one little thing here. It's just in preparation for the bot. Chatty ban list. Gonna get a detailed list of banned chat. Zendesk. I'm pretty sure I spelled that right. Suck my dick. Ban. Whoops. LIST. Show bot badge. List of bot names. Oh my god. Ban. Wow, really? Ban durations and reasons. Show separate ban messages. Combine. Others. I also have to take a piss after this. Sorry. This is really boring. Hide of associated action. I'll figure this out off stream. This sucks. Stoonchi does not chat, which is fine. And it says they are followed. See, that's going to be a... Stoonchi is like the outlier here. I will say this. Not to call you out, Stoonchi, but... The other robot is having a hard time... figuring out if you're a person or a lurker or whatever. It's not supposed to be perfect. However, it is supposed to be okay. All right. Well, shit. I can do this. What we want, like that, and then like that. There we go. That's pretty good. Okay, I'll be right back. I just need to piss real quick. Random pee moment. Moment. Okay, game time, baby. Let's get in and get some more fucking loot. They said the weapon is more important. So we'll take our Zweihander in, baby. We'll take it in there. What level are we again? Not even level 5. We're level 2. It might get dark, baby, but you know what? Want to move out of the way, sir? Guess not. That's a fun little way to inspect people right before you murder them. Alright, we're in. Okay, I didn't really have much to do there. Of sorts. Oh. Offhanded hatchet. Someone was slain here. We must take revenge. For it is goblins. Ah, shit. No, I don't want to fucking die to this stupid asshole. away from me. We've got vendor reset. There we go. Get ourselves some boots here. See what we can do about this. I don't like that. Come on, goblin. Face me in combat. You will fail. Told you. I told you your kind isn't welcome around here. Really want to grab that guy's potions, though. That'd be really good. If I can, I don't know. Aggroing gobos. No, coming over here, motherfucker. Come on. Come on, I'm right here. Come get me. Come get me, dick. Yeah, that's right, goblin scum. Try your worst. Come on. You can come a little closer. Come on over here. Get a little closer to me. Casting a goblin spell? Cast your Hadouken, you little fucking bastard. Here I come! You've been killed, goblin lord. What do you think about that? You're garbage. You're trash. Right. Oh, somebody come in here? Don't attack me, I'm friendly. Don't do it. There's a dude's dead body in here. I didn't kill him. Well, you don't want to go that way, dude. You're going to want to come this way, because the storm is moving this way. I need to grab this potion, or I'm done for. Oop. Oh my god. Now, damn you! Watch out. Right here. Okay, I guess not. Fucking. Nope. Come on now. Come on now. I pressed 3, damn it. Ah, fucking A. Who killed me?
Oh, no, you
was it a goblin? I didn't even see. I didn't even fucking see what it was. I think it was a person. I think a dude just came by and went, whoosh. If that's the case, I gotta remember to use my barbaric. Bullshit. Okay. No, that's it. It's over. I'm done being Mr. Nice Guy. You're all dead. Don't fucking come near me. You've been warned. Try to get a couple of fucking little pieces of loot. Some gold and shit. No. Over. I was being nice. I Stoonchy, I don't know, man. The bot thing that says you're a bot because you're not counting towards you're not counting towards any data. It's a little fucking weird. Attacking me, I can just as easily fucking You're gonna die to goblins, idiot. What the fuck? You got no XP for that, and I got a boatload. Shit, you stupid motherfucker.
Oh no, you've been killed. Boy, that was bad.
What about this? What's this all about? Cool, it puts it on cooldown, right? It's like fucking. Ugh. Should be like a little sound effect or something that goes off when you're about to join, like a dong or some shit.
Yeah.
Come on, goblins. Come on, you fucking rat. Let's do it. Come on, swing. Swing, you fuck face. Come on, swing. Fuck you. And you're dead. Suck my dick, you little fucking bastard. Come on. Come on, I'm close, man. Doing? What the fuck are you doing, man? You get no XP for killing me, stupid. I know, they do. I just like saying that. They get like half. It's not player in this map. Player XP is like not that much. It really is like the dumbest fucking thing you could be doing.
Good idea. The instant I spawn in, I'm gonna kill a person.
Cool. You're gonna run around with like 10% HP and die to a goblin. You lose all your shit. What a fucking fine strategy. I heard him coming too. I should have just swung at his ass. I'm just gonna fuck people now. I'm not kidding. I'm tired of this shit. I'm gonna press F and swing, and then someone's gonna fucking die. You can't fear humans. They're players. You can't fear them. It's fucking annoying. agility in all attributes. Okay, we need to get the fuck out of here. We need to survive this shit. Which means we're not going that way. Bananas. I'm sure I can fight a mimic and live. Come on, fucker. Come on. Come on. Die. How are you alive? Fucking mimic get to. Oh, I don't like this. You miss, motherfucker. See ya. Goblin, bro. If you, hey, here's the deal. Kill this, get that goblin. Bullshit here. Okay, this is not. What? Thank you. telling me there is no other fucking stone? What the fuck? I heard one. It's above me. Pretty sure of it. Damn it. What? Where is it? Are you fucking serious? I'm gonna die and lose this really good item because the fucking game doesn't let me... No shit. Whatever. Fuck off. That sucks. I heard them. Where the hell could they be? That's stupid. We have yet to fucking get out one time, by the way. So you guys who predicted zero wins, you're probably in the clear here. Fucking trash ass bullshit. Equip the damn thing. Stash. We have 7 gold. Is there anything we can buy? 11 gold. What are we talking about here? 15, 11, 46. No. We can buy a potion. Jesus Christ, that sucked so much ass. We had a nice weapon, or a nice little item, too. Video game / TV show Geralt's Fun Time Adventures as a Bloodborne character or whatever the fuck. Some kind of witch. Those kids just ran up Witch Mountain. Run so fucking fast. shit. This is exactly how I'm gonna get you. Hey, brother! Surprise! Yeah! Fucking guy leaned back. That's funny. Guy thinks he's fucking cool leaning back and shit. Means that stupid goblins are gonna be over there. Come on, fuck ass. Come on. Hey, bitch, you have a tiny sword. What the fuck is going on here? I'm too slow to move away from a fucking goblin? It's gotta be it, right? Oh, I'm dead meat. Fucking hit you, you rat bastard shit. Don't attack me, dude. I just survived a fight. I will kill you. Like the fact that I'm running around with no HP. Nothing's inside here? This fucking rat bastard. Yeah. Is there a way to... Okay, well, I guess not. I guess we're waiting for this to fucking open then. We have no choice. At least we'll learn what the fuck this does. Hey. There's an escape over here. Don't hurt me. Don't fucking hit me, dude. Don't fucking attack me, man. I will one-shot you. Don't do it. You fucking idiot. Comes the fucking storm to kill you. I had nothing. Why are you looting me, dipshit? These people are dumb. They're dumb. This is unreal. Okay, let's take a peek here. We got time, might as well. Excuse me. Fabio's here. That's who it is. What's up, my man? Just doing some finalistic things on this robot to make sure it doesn't ban people that I like. A fucking wizard sword. And smack you in the back of the fucking head. I'm too slow. I am too fucking slow. I hate this shit. Come on, bitch. Attack me. Come on, do it again. Fuck off. Come on, die. Three hits? It's like 700 damage or something. No, it's not. It's like a lot. A lot more than it needs to be. Hello? That shit on, dude. Oh boy, that's a lot of goblins. I really want to have to fight 9 goblins. Thankfully that little trap is right there. We got 12 seconds on that. That's not hitting me, okay. What is this song? This is supposed to be epic music, battle music radio. What the fuck? This is like listening to African pygmy music or something. Where the fuck? Where are these guys at? They're just down here. Hey guys. Hey, you fucking rats. Come on over here. Come on. Shit. It's fucking lanterns. Come on, come around the corner, let's fucking do it. You're dead! Now I'm out of here. Hey, you wanna melee me, you little rat? Fuck you. Oh, he died in, wait, did he die in one hit? Oh my god. You really took that shit to the dome, buddy. More goblin? Yes. Yeah, that's right, you little freak. Yeah. A fucking green bow? I'll take that. What do we got inside this big fucking chest, baby? Nothing good, I hope. That'd be way too cool. Shit I can't wear. Cool, sick, dude. You gotta love it. Oh, and this wizard died. Wizard! Why have you perished before everything, wizard? Okay, where can we go? We gotta go inward, right? Okay. Shit, I don't wanna do that.
lock. Oh, shit, fucking crap. Come on. Come on now, come on, Fat. Yeah! You're still afraid of me! Die. Die! Oh my god, 3 hits to the fucking head and it's still alive. There we go. That's 4 hits. God damn. Fuck you! Holy shit. Them undeads, I tell you. They're a little too much for me sometimes. A healing potion would be sick. Uh-oh. This is good shit here. Nope. Fuck you, you're done for. I'm dead. Fucking Jesus. They say don't bring in any armor. Like, oh yeah, you're fine. What? Am I 5 yet? Good. Just gonna go in here and get a fucking two-handed weapon expert. No damage when you're not wearing anything in your chest. Good. What is this? Strength increases. Defense is reduced. What is this? Doesn't say how long. Strength increases, movement speed is increased. Well, that might be better with the fear. Cool. This is maximum HP. That's one of those. Okay. That's not gonna be like the best. Merchants, stash. Still nothing. Still no real win under our belt yet. However, we will accept open invites. Whoops. What? Level 5 barbarian ready to kill. Yes. Escape should bring me back. Motherfucker. Motherfucker rat bastards. Okay. What's up, Crone? Don't strike me. What, you need the practice? Look at this watch. Look at that. You're dead. You're dead. You've been killed. You're dead. You see that? If that were in the dungeon, you'd be dead. You cannot survive my attack. I'm just telling you now. Welcome to stream, guys. I know it's late. I spend my fucking stream time all the time this whole week. I can't be awake during the day, man. It's annoying. No, fuck! I can't move this stupid ass fucking spider ass motherfucker! That's just unfortunate. Oops. Probably take this guy's loot. Good idea. Oh my god, get off of me, you fucking bastard! Hate them spiders, man. They're stupid. They're pretty damn. Did you fear him when I pressed a button, please? Holy shit. Oh, I can't. I don't get it. I'm outside of the swing range, dude.
Oh, come on!
I'm outside of the swing range. How the fuck did he go woof and just swing and hit me? Boy, fucking bullshit, dude. I want to get better at this class, but holy shit, is it making it very frustrating.
Here again. Cool. Fucking fighter helmet, dude. Fuck right off. The spiders, they just spawn infinitely. They're annoying as fuck. Wait, why am I wearing that? Why is there just a smoke bomb right there? Ugh. Great. Is it? Again, I don't fucking get it. So fucking slow. Yeah, thanks for nothing. Alright, best guess. What's up, dude? There's a bunch of bullshit behind me. I won't hurt you, man. There's a bunch of spiders and shit. We could probably get past it. Oh, a lever. What the fuck does that do? Just the secret door. Oh, that's that door right there. No shit. Oh, no shit. Look at that. Oh! Whoa! Let's go help our homeboy out over here. Yo, dog, there's like a shitload of unlocked chests in here, man. You wanna come in here and pilfer? Let's do it. You're first. I don't even need no keys. There's a big old fucking skull in here. That's kind of weird. Oh. Oh god. Okay, that's all I can do for now. Grab this. There we go. Like that. Have any more torches? Holy shit. Oh, there's my torch right here. Cool. What's up? Take care of everything? What's this guy got? Jesus. Everybody's full of beans in here. Anything good? Well, let me grab my torch here. A little money. What? What are you trying to tell me, buddy? Oh, right here. Oh my god. Let me just drop my terrible pants and holy shit, I gotta make room. Loop that shit. Hell yeah. Oh, I can't wear them. Well, they are green. enough space, man. What the fuck? Where are my poopy pants? There we go. What the hell is this called? Lion's head chest? No shit. Interesting. Have to keep this in mind. Never even knew this was here. We looted this asshole, right? Okay. Is it because these fucking goblins, they're praying is what's going on, right? The Falchion. Okay. Let's get rid of that one. It's here. Okay. So we gotta get out of here, right? What is lighting this area up? Oh, just a bunch of torches. Okay, gotcha. Hey, what's up, man? Don't shoot me. What the fucking... Don't shoot me, dude. You're not gonna fucking like it if I have to come after you. Told you, man. Don't do it. You shouldn't have done that. Kids done ran up Witch Mountain. See ya. Thanks for the treasure, asshole. Come on, really? Can you fucking blame me? That's good shit right there. Too bad I don't have... There wasn't enough time on the fucking thing to do it. Hold on, let me see. Fucking... Oh my god, that's hilarious. Alright, sorry, I'm looking at the replays here. Just trying to see. Did I at least get that... in a sense of actual funny? No. Oh, shit. Those kids done ran up Witch Mountain. This guy had lots of treasure, bro. I could have just left well enough alone.
Ran up Witch Mountain.
What a fucking idiot.
See ya. Thanks for the treasure, asshole.
Oh, that's just goddamn funny. Now I have a problem. Hold on. Oh, man. I want to make a highlight out of that now, but I can't. Hold on, we'll be right back. And after these messages, we'll be right back. Boom.